Between the camera and the audience comes a very important job. Film and video editors edit soundtracks, film and video for the motion picture, cable, and broadcast television industries. They select the scenes captured by the camera operator and put them in a sequence. It sounds simple. It isn't. In addition to creativity, a thorough understanding of what needs to be communicated drives each decision, and there are so many decisions. Should a scene be paced quickly with many fast cuts, or would slow shots add more drama? Would the close-up work better here, or the wide-angle shot? Usually, the editor does not make these decisions alone. Working with a team of people ranging from the director to the client often requires patience.
You know, everything's looking pretty good.
Tight deadlines in news or artistic temperament of coworkers can make this a very stressful job. Film and TV courses in college or career schools can help enormously. And because this is a job that unites artistry with highly technical skill, schools often have professional equipment. However, because the technology is constantly evolving, it's necessary to continually update your skills with additional training. Once, editors worked with just scissors and tape. Now computers are used. But the goal of the editor is the same as it has been since motion pictures were invented: to tell a story, scene by scene.